A photo of a man trying to disrobe a sari-clad woman is being circulated widely on Facebook with the message that this is a BSP leader and his goons stripping a Dalit woman. A post with the above narrative by Facebook user Rajneesh Bharara has been shared more than 5,000 times. The identical picture has also been shared by another Facebook user, Namo Narayan Hindu, with the same text. So what's the truth? The image is a scene from a Bhojpuri movie titled Aurat Khilona Nahi, released in 2014, and the same image can be seen in a blog post from that time. This particular still can be seen at approximately 2 hours and 11 minutes into the movie. The Facebook text mentions a BSP leader named Bakruddin Ansari, but Alt News could not locate any such leader in the Bahujan Samaj Party. Alt News had debunked this image earlier when it was first circulated by many on social media in July 2017 after riots had broken out in Bosirhat in West Bengal. Vijeta Malik, who according to her Facebook bio was a state executive member of BJP Haryana, had shared this image with a claim that Hindus were under attack in West Bengal. Photographs are easy to take out of context and can be used to spread biased narratives. If you come across any news report, forward, or rumor that provokes strong reactions in you, please do investigate it. Share responsibly so we can all work together to fight fake news. Thank you.